I'm gonna test out one of these modes, man. We are live. Now, what I'm scared of in the extra modes, it might not be in these, but it might be in the other survival mode that they're gonna throw Mr. X in there, or a couple of them. If anything can happen, you're supposed to survive, so they could throw like two Mr. X's in there, or three.
Fucking home night.
And scare the holy shit out of me. Go right to the story. Continue, I think. Cause I auto save.
What the fuck is he giving up for, bro? What the fuck is he giving up? All he did was go like this twice in the elbow. He's sitting there giving up. What the fuck is he giving up for, bro? Fuck out of her.
I believe I got the badge with me. I know it's that way. Birkin fight. I think I got a grenade or something down here. Just in case the Magnum wasn't Magnum enough, let's go ahead and nah, it takes up two spaces. Yep. Do I still need this?
Pick it up, just discard it.
Well, I don't even need it no more, do I? So I don't have space for it, no way. What's that? Prototype model, hold it different. Oh, he's doing that because it's got that flashlight. This burger fight finna be short, I'll tell you what. Definitely scared. I'm just gonna run all through here. What's the worst that could happen? Is there anything over here? Nothing. Running all in, no big deal. What?
You gotta hold it.
I was holding. Hello! Oh, hello! No! No, come on, man! Ah! Oh, no, man! Are you pressing on me? Now, this should be enough to kill me, actually. That right there, like, the metal bent the first time, that was your hand through my chest in all actuality.
Thing.
gang? Slip gang. I'm about to throw a grenade at this motherfucker. To get a shot off on it. Can you be still, motherfucker? Always slightly moving. Bad time to do that. Knife. Did it fall on the floor? I wonder who did that.
Somebody's watching.
Yeah, my knife better be somewhere. Give me my knife. I think that's everything. Let's see if this works. Thank you. I'm gonna start bitching about space. Telling them to tell them. I low-key want to load the game because I missed like four rounds. Each round is valuable. We're good. Yo, Leon, stop. Okay, now I'll go. This wanted to be my choice. Trying to deal with some dogs.
Damn. Need a key card. You gotta be kidding me. Get off of me! Who is that?
Stay sharp.
Hey, the baby.
Lower it. FBI.
Lies.
Sorry. Thank you. For your help.
Surprised you made it this far.
FBI, huh? What's going on here?
Sorry, that information's classified.
Where you going?
Do yourself a favor. Stop asking questions and get the hell out of here.
Hey! I'm not done talking to you!
To hide the high caliber handgun. But I got an abundance of they don't give me a lot at once, but I've accumulated a lot. some bitch. Smiling at me and shit. Simple jump scares. What, that open it all up, don't it? I ain't doing that shit. It's not yet. Let's see what's this way. This is all stuff in those cells that I need, but also a bunch of these things.
Shit.
Enough. Are we the last ones alive?
No, there's a few of us.
Huh. That's good news, I guess.
Yeah.
That's of course Irons sent you.
Irons? You mean Chief Irons? Is he still around?
Who cares? Hopefully he's somebody's dinner by now.
What do you mean by that?
He's the bastard that locked me in here.
I'm sure he had a good reason.
He did. I was about to blow the whistle on his dirty ass. I'd have done the same thing to him, I guess. I'll make you a deal. Unlock this cell and I'll give you this. There's no other way out of that parking garage. Believe me.
Sorry. I can't do that. I have to talk to the chief first.
Look, we're both prisoners in the station. So either we play nice and help each other out, or... Shit. It's coming.
What? What's coming?
Come on. Don't be an asshole. Okay, you need this. Just get me the fuck out of here.
See, that's what I didn't want to happen.
Oh my god.
Fucking Mr. X, man.
Who is that?
It's just me. So you can put that thing away.
I don't even know what happened. It just happened so quick.
I told you to get out of here. You wouldn't want to end up like Ben, would you?
You knew him?
He was an informant. Had information of use to my investigation.
So what he said was true? Hey, you can't keep walking away from me! I don't even know your name. I'm Leon Kennedy.
Find a way out, Leon. Before it's too late. Then we'll talk. Name's Ada.
Well, I guess the deal's on.
Ugh, what in the world?
Ooh, the tool. Blasted the tool. Custom power pounds. No one makes any more. Hotel. Wait, I need those things. I don't have those things. Gotta do what I don't want to do. Hey, did I do it? Hmm. No cutscene, dog.
Son of a bitch.
His head was already weak, apparently. I doubt there are going to be any problem later, but I just don't want to risk it. All I think that's what I'm gonna do is play with them. That's not what I'm going to do. Matilda Peace. Shit. Oh. Kill them now, they won't be a problem later. Because somebody likes to let those types of things out. And I ain't got time, you know? If they're already dead, they can't materialize out of nowhere. If I use the crank on that door, okay, it'll put me right there. It'll put me where the generator is. So I can open up those cells. Because that's definitely what I want to do, right? See, this how you do it, man. Close it right on up. I mean, I don't even gotta bother that no more. They just casually move, huh? Get this right quick. Don't got room for it. Oh, bugger. Well, that's the crank though. Let me go ahead and do this right quick. All right. First one stone. We done or we finished? Fuck ass dogs. But he had one. You just lost one. It's so silly. How come? Come on out. I like it. Oh, you ain't want to move no more? But you had all energy. Explosion, you dig? A pickle indeed. Well, I had 30 rounds when I came in here. Now I got 7 and 8. So quick. I need this key. I can't leave this room without it. I don't like the backtrack. Still got this, apparently. Apparently it's got another use. Oh, I'm fine. There's no reason to use a herb. I'll discard things I need. Knives are a dime a dozen. Well, you ain't getting up. Your head gone. I know you really want to, but it's kind of hard to do that without a head, bruh. I don't know where the hell you came from. I killed all the dogs in the kennel. Nice jump scare. It got me. I use that crank on a door. That's where I'm supposed to go. To those cells. And now I got I'm in a bad way and I need ammo. And I need to put some of this shit away. My box is full. Throw out a whole knife. And wasted a grenade on a zombie. Much more useful when I use them on big enemies. This is gonna kill me. Phase of maneuvers, man. Damn. Damn, if I do all that, have to do all that shit again. Now I have no ammo. I got my pistol and my. I have 3 rounds left. I'm gonna hit that switch and let them all out. This is gonna be the opposite of fun. I gotta deal with dogs. Let me go put this piece up. Well, my space problem has been alleviated. Unfortunately, because that was my ammo. Okay, where was that diamond key at? That's where I'm supposed to go. Diamond doors in the firing range area. Okay. I guess there's new dogs in there too. I got one around. Can't miss. Are you fucking kidding me? That's all that's in here? So that means I gotta go back upstairs. This is what I'm figuring. I gotta go all the way to hell back upstairs. The flash grenade in the morgue. The door locked. I need to come back. Nothing of use. This door was unlocked. No dogs, please. Killed so many. Let me tell you something. I don't like where I'm at. But I do like this. Let's bring up the Matilda. This film away. Of course there are no bullets. This is the first place I came to when I started the game. Damn it. Two slot Matilda now. I'm just gonna put this up for now. I'm gonna ammo for it. music got doing something that I didn't really care for. Problem. Footsteps. You weren't right there. To this dark room. how far am I from it? Where is me? I'm here. So if I go through... There's a great herb over there. This door, then I'm out into the main hall and I cross, hit the safe. I gotta go that way anyway to get to the dark room. I need to get this stuff out of here. Any other room over here that needs a diamond key? No, good. No footsteps. I don't know if I'm less concerned or more concerned. I'm more concerned. I don't even know why I said that. I'll take it. 'Cause why the hell? Two rounds. There's a liquor right outside the door. That's always fun. What a cruel joke. I'm thinking I backtracked for a reason. Well, I'm gonna go ahead and end it right here, man. Solid hour. Second save. Don't forget to follow if you're not following, because the boy streams all the time. Thanks for watching. I appreciate you for tuning in. I'm scared as hell because I feel like Mr. X is right around the corner. I don't hear his footsteps. I don't know what he's doing. Taking a shit or something. I don't know. He just not moving. It's weird. I'm in the precinct. Thanks for watching. See you. Bye.